Hello there, everybody. Bilobo10000 here, bringing you another episode of Hollow Knight. And in today's episode, we're going to continue our exploration of this beautiful land that we are calling Greenpath. And we're going to kind of just see what there is to see. I'm really hoping we find a station here, but I feel like that's not going to be for a little while. All things considered. But this is, honest to God, hello. What? Come back. That was a cool looking NPC. I want to say hello. Oh, and I have no soul power, so I can't use my force projectiles. Aha. Whoa. Those guys like dashed at me. Wow. The intensity here is very interesting indeed. There's definitely a very big change in this area compared to the last area we were in. Like, wow. Like, you can really feel the difficulty ramping itself up. Keep away from the body. Oh, did it just burn in, like, lava? That's really sad, actually. Oh, no, it's fine. It was okay. It just minorly burned in lava. Let's see, is there a pathway down here, and where does it go? Ooh, going further and further down, I see. Oh, so that just goes in the same direction regardless. Not as difficult to avoid as I'm making it seem. I'm making it seem a lot more difficult than it actually is. Knew it. I had a feeling you'd be able to cut those loose. Oh, that is brilliant. That's going to add an entirely new layer to the puzzle solving of this area. Okay, keep back. Let it explode. Oh no, okay, so I waited too long there. That was my fault. Wait it out. Boop. Get away. Heal up quickly while I'm waiting. Boop and boop. I love the self-heal mechanic. Can I just emphasize how much I love the self-heal mechanic? It brings a whole layer of strategy to this game, because you have to wonder, should I self-heal, or should I try, you know, charging and waiting until I can use, like, a magic attack? And there's this element of just complete micromanagement that I absolutely adore, because it's like, do I take the risk, or do I not? It's like, do I take the risk, or do I not? And I like that this game is sort of gearing us towards making these risks and just enjoying ourselves. Like, if there's one thing this game has done right so far, is that it is just so enjoyable. Like, there's nothing that's really angered me about this game at all, and that is so rare. Like, even with Boar, there was a level of kind of annoyance. Hello, cartographer.
Make him noise.
Isn't this a contrast from the crossroads? Such a humid, lively place. The roads twist and turn in the most wonderful ways. I have done my best to chart the area ahead, though I must admit some of the area's inhabitants proved quite a nuisance. Purchase a map of this area? Yes, please. Thank you, Cornifer. I ran into another traveler as I made my way down here. I tried to call out to her and she dashed past, but she barely even glanced in my direction. Not an appreciator of maps, unlike you and I. That was the person that I saw. Assumedly. I mean, I doubt it would be anyone else. Good that we've got him now, because now we actually have, like, a nice little map of the area. Okay, and I also get to see another bench, which is helpful. He's mapped out quite a nice bit of the area so far, actually. Oh, whoa, I didn't even notice you. Rude. At the same time, I can't help thinking that I've missed, like, a station or something somewhere. Uh-oh. No? Okay, you're fine. We also haven't seen any of those Venus flytraps in a little while. Oh, this cave is not giving me good vibes. Oh no. This is giving me really bad vibes. Something's about to happen. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Tiny squib, you approach fearless. Are you a hunter like me? Do you feel the urge inside to stalk, to kill, to understand? Then take it. My journal It will aid you. At first, the text may seem difficult to discern, but a learned hunter will come to understand its words. Venture the depths of this land and slay its beasts. Prove yourself worthy to bear the mark of hunter.
Thank you. And we got the Hunter's Journal. This must be an important item. Press I to open the menu, then navigate to the Journal pane. Defeat enemies to add new entries. How do I navigate to the Journal pane, out of curiosity? Ah! Okay, so we got a Mask Shard. Collect 3 more to strengthen your shell and protect yourself from damage. Old Nail. So this is the item, the weapon I have. Collected Soul to repair your soul and heal your damage. Vengeful Spirit, I don't know what that is. Map and Quill, City Crest. Stone slab bearing the crest of the Hollow Nest capital city has an insert on the back that would fit into a slot. So we can use that, basically. Okay, gotta keep that in mind. We can actually take a nice, easy look at the areas here. That's cool. Okay, this is a much nicer map thing. This is so nice. Oh, I love it. Wait, I didn't want to leave yet. I wanted to take a look at the Hunter's Journal. I want to see what it is. Oh, it shows us all of the stuff. The Crawlids, Timid Scavenger, Hardly Worth Killing. Defeat 20 more of these to decipher the notes. Defeat 13 more. Defeat 2 more. Defeat 10 more. Wait, Gruz Mother. I don't remember which one that was. Aspid Hunter, Aspid Mother, Aspid Hatchling, Wandering Husk. What about the boss? Do we have the Husk Guard? A maggot driven mad by a strange force. Inhabits a stolen armored shell. Weak creatures love to steal the strength of others. Their lives are brief and fearful. Oh, wow. Balder from Baldur's Gate. Wow, echo of a previous life. Defeat it and retake its power to become whole. Damn, this game has a lot to it, and I didn't even realize. Only just beginning. Okay, so I can't actually kill this guy as much as I would love to. Just for fun, but I'm glad that it was like a nice thing, and it wasn't like some sort of evil monster that was gonna kill me for going into his cave. That I'm kinda glad about. I was slightly paranoid, you know? Oh god, it's all platforming.
My baby!
It's okay, my boo boo. Oh my god, I freaking love them. Come on. I took too long. But at the same time, it's good to know that I can deflect them in that sense. That's actually a really useful trick to note. I don't like fighting them over the lava, though. The lava just kind of... it makes me uneasy. There we go. Is there anything here that I need to do? Anything here that I need to unlock? Other than all this money? God, I'd like to make sure I get back to the town. I have so much money I can spend, jeez. And this takes us back up to the beginning, yeah. So I guess we're heading downwards and to the left. Oh no, that was bad. That was me being dumb. Oh, but we're here. It's okay, it's great. It's cool. Boop. Oh, it's the traveler. New journal entry. Oh god, they fire in directions. That's not good. Apparently they only fire diagonally though, so I guess that's a plus. It means as long as you're underneath them, you should be fine. Theoretically. I don't know if any of their sap actually can affect you though or harm you. I'd hope not. I'm very interested in this traveler as well. This wanderer that's just hanging out with, and basically just appearing every time we move on Green Path. What are you? Those who stray from the White King's Road shall face the law of Un. Uno? Oh no, I don't have a wild card. No Uno for me, it seems. I'm sorry, that was a stretch of a joke, let's be real. What's down here? Also, I just need to mention this, but the music for this area is beautiful, by the way. Oh, is that a bench? That is a bench. Map updated. Oh, beautiful. Is there anything else out here? No, this is just a bench. There's no God damn it. I'm really annoyed. That means there's no train station. I need to go and buy... When I find the next train station, I'm going to go back to the main town and I'm going to buy the train station, Mark. Honestly. Oh, God. It was like a bomber. All right, that seems like an enemy I'm not going to be killing straight away. I want to keep as far away from them as possible. Oh, and some dead husks as well. That's actually kind of sad. I wonder when the arachnids are going to come out, because I just realized... This is a game all about insects and basically insect culture, so there's got to be an arachnid enemy somewhere. There's got to be one somewhere. I imagine there has to be at least. Oh no. Oh no, I'm doing awfully. Oh no, am I dead? Boop. 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 We're fine. I don't know why I'm glutton for punishment and exploring a darkened area where I can barely see. But it's fine. I'm glutton for punishment, evidently. Oh, not the dead husks. I feel bad for those guys. It's not necessarily a difficult... Oh my god. I was gonna say, it's not really a difficult area, but then... Smack. Almost died. Whoa. Whoa, no. No, this is not the right area for me. I need the lantern before I come here. Jeez. I don't feel comfortable staying down here. I'm gonna head back, and I'm gonna see if I can just head back. I'm gonna head to the station, the bench that looks like... Yeah, that bench up there. I'm gonna try and find that bench. The bench that we haven't been to yet. Because it seems like the only bench we haven't actually been to yet, and I'd like to actually get to it and sort of just, you know, explore a bit. Oh, whoa, what are you? Nope, can't go on its back. I had to test it. Had to give it a test. Going downwards is not an option, to be honest. I think we'd die if we go down. So I want to head back upwards then. I think going all the way down here was a slightly bad idea this early on, because it feels like a slight dead end. Uh-oh. Nope. And that one's dead again. Uh-oh. Boop. All right, we're okay. We're perfectly fine. We're more than okay, actually, you know what? We're doing great right now. We're doing amazing. That's what we're doing. Absolutely fantastic, and it's gonna stay that way. I'm gonna kill a bunch more of these guys so that I can get the hunter entry, and so that I can get some, hopefully, achievements. I assume that there are gonna be achievements related to this. This is the sort of game where I can see myself actually trying to get those achievements for killing the enemies, because you want to learn how the enemies work so that when you play this game in future, you kind of know more about what you're doing, you know? Like, we're only an hour and... about an hour and 13 minutes in, so... We've got a lot to go, but this game so far right now is just one of the most beautiful and expansive games I've played in so long. Alright, I want to find a way up. Uh-oh, whoa! What the... Oh, it's just one of you! No! Come on at me. Gotcha! That's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to take out the leaf guy. Make sure he couldn't come after me again. I feel like I could probably make that jump. I feel like this is a jump I could just make. No. It's a jump I just can't make, which is slightly more annoying. Alright, taking out this guy as well. Let's quickly get a bit of a healing going on. God damn it, he's gonna come back. Does he reset his health when he comes back across here? It's important to know. Nope, he does not reset itself, he just keeps getting hit. So it's just an easy to kill enemy, which is cool. I'm waiting for the one where there are two of them. There we go. Taking him out. God, I love the enemy designs, they're so good. Everything in this game is just so good, I love it. Oh my god. Honest to god, this should be the new game. All the YouTubers should be playing this. Hey, come back. Well, at least I'm in the area I wanted to be in. I know that the save point is up there somewhere. Let me head back up. Head to the right. I just want to reach the bench. That's all I want to do. That's all I currently desire. Inspect. A toll machine with a symbol of a bench. 50? Yes. I'll pay. I'd quite like to rest, so I'll pay. Alright. We're doing pretty well so far, though. We've gone pretty much through all the places that I wanted to go through here. Now I kind of just want to get back to the main town, so that's sort of my next big goal, so to speak. Whoa. Oh, it's you. I didn't realize we had one of those down here. Gotta hit that guy one more time, come on. There we go. Wait for it, there we go, we should be fine now. God damn, this game, it's just, oh, it's so beautiful, and it's so relaxing, and enjoyable. And it's Dark Soulsian as well. Any Souls-like game for me is just perfect, and this is like Sultan Sanctuary meets Dark Souls meets It's a Bug's Life. Bug's Life or It's a Bug Tale. Whatever that, I think it was a Pixar movie, whatever it was called. God. Where are we? Alright, we can go to the left or to the right. I'm gonna go right. Hello. I knew it. Whoa. There we go. All right, that was pretty good. I felt pretty happy about that. Admitted, I kind of cheesed the fight because I don't want to die. I've got 701 coins. I really don't feel like dying. So forgive me if I'm going to cheese a few fights to hopefully find my way back to the surface. But I'm hoping that this actually gives us a shortcut back to the surface somehow. Where are we? I don't recognize the area. Oh, the lighting changed. Makes me wonder, are we actually back in the... Are we back in the old area, the cavern area? Yes, I think we are. I think we somehow found our way back to an old area. But I don't recognize the area we're in. I don't recognize the rooms we're in, so... Maybe we should head up this way and then head to the left? This way, because... The town has to be in this direction. I know it's in this direction, so we sort of need to find our way there. And I think that would require going across this direction. Where are we? We do not have a map for this area. That disconcerts me. I like having maps, oh my god, for areas. No! Alright, I've got to be careful of the stalactites and the stalagmites as well. I said both of them because I have no idea which one's which. I'm one of those people that just doesn't know. Okay, let's let him go past, then jump. I don't know where I am, I just want to find my way out. That's all I want to do. Get back to town, and once I get back to town, or at least to another save point, I will happily stop. That's all I want. Whoa, no. That's all I want in life right now. I can't get across that gap. Okay. That's a problem. I guess I have to go this way then and see what I find. Oh no. Oh no. Didn't mean to get hit by that, but I'm really bad at seeing stalagmites and stalactites, and I'm really bad at figuring out the environmental cues. I've not really been paying attention to the upper areas. Careful. Crap. This area is sort of a dead end, unless I have like a specific item, I guess. Because I can't really make it across that little gap that it wants me to get across. I guess we have to head back into the wilds of the place we were just at. Or at least find another way out, maybe to another station? Come on, we can do this. I just gotta find a way out. I can't die. Dying would be bad. I guess just run in this direction until we make it somewhere. Hello? Hello? What are you? Oh god. Didn't want to do this. I didn't want to trigger a boss fight. But the guy was chatting and he was like, blah, 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 mother, mother Russia, duh. And I'm like, when someone's trying to talk to me, I guess I have to be polite and talk back. All right, I have no, okay. Come closer. All right. Charge me. Come on. Keep safe. Charge up some healing. I do not want to die here. It's not a boss either, so hopefully this just means that we're near like a safe spot. Come on. I've gotten barely hits in, actually. Barely any hits in. That's concerning. Okay. Missed. Crap. Oh, it's dead. Oh, okay. Not a problem. I thought that was gonna take a bit more effort. I guess not. Okay. Great. Well, that's awesome. And there's a person there. Oh, so it had this guy trapped.
Just what do you think you're doing? You dare to come between me and my prey. Is it a habit of yours to scurry about getting in the way and causing bother? Know this, cur. I am Zot the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again and you'll find out what they call my weapon, Life Ender. What are you still bothering for? I'm a knight, I'm not interested in childish games. Be gone unless I draw my nail.
I just wanted to help, friend. I'm sorry. I just wanted to be helpful. And I didn't help. I thought I was being helpful. And he's like, nah. Oh, fuck me. I was not and do not want that in my life right now. What I need in my life right now is a station or a save point. Oh, no. I can't deal with you right now. I need to get out of here. Oh, no, 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 no. I can't deal with you either. I need to leave. Oh, God. I need to find my way back to that bench. I know there was a bench somewhere. Oh, hello. What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What do you mean? What's that? Is that a station? Is that a station sign? Yeah, station sign. You would be bae if you're a station. Oh, yes! I found a station. I found a station, guys. Oh, damn. We were actually, pretty close to a station that whole time. Okay. A toll machine, 140 to get the stag. Let's go. I'll pay the money. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. Hey, brother. Let's talk to him.
My, this place is much changed since I last saw it. The greenery grows so wild, the stations like to be consumed by it.
Alright, let's head back then. Heading back to Dirtmouth. Oh man. Well, I'm gonna end the episode off here, guys. And in the next episode, we're gonna go and actually buy some stuff. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode of... I've just gone completely blank. Of Hollow Knight. Then, I hope you will consider continuing to watch the series. And you will leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're on YouTube. If you're on VidMe, feel free to upvote. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.